Hi students, what we learned in the last class? Question answers, right? I hope you learned that question answer. Now we are moving to vocabulary junction. Okay, read these lines from the poem. Just as it gets dark in the evening and my mother sends me to bed, I can see through my open window the watchman walking up and down. The lane is dark and lonely and the street lamp stands like a giant with one red eye in its head. Yes, it is from a poem. Okay, see here, two words are bold here. See here, what are the words? Watchman, street lamp. Watchman, street lamp. Okay. Two words are here. What is the difference here? See, yes, here it is a word, but there is two word. Yes, watch is one word. See here, watch is one word and man is one word. Watch means we can wear watch, right? Man means a human. So this two thing join and frame a new, form a new word. Okay, watch plus man is formed as a watchman. Okay, like that. See here, street lamp. Street lamp is here. Street is one thing. Yes, street is teru. It is a street and lamp. Lamp is light. Yes, street is another word and lamp is a one another word. But two word join together and form a new word. What is a new word? Come here. Yes, street plus lamp. What the answer will come? Street lamp. Okay. If the word is, if the two word join together and form a new word means, it is called compound words. Now we are going to learn compound words. Compound words. See here, did you notice the words is bold? They are made up of two words. Yes, watch, man. Watch is one word, man is one word. Two words join together and frame on new word, watchman. Here, street is one word, lamp is one word. Two different words join together and form a new word, street lamp. So it is a compound word. See, now we are going to learn the definition of the compound word. When two words join together, when two words join together to form a third word with a different meaning. The new word is called compound word. Okay, see here, now we are going to learn the definition for the compound word. When two words join together to form a third word, which means street is one word, lamp is one word. Here two words are here. When two words join together and form a third word, see, third word with a different meaning. See, street, it has a separate meaning. Lamp, it has a separate meaning. But if we join together the both words means, we get a different new meaning. Yes, different meaning word. street is one meaning, lamp is one meaning. If we join together the street and lamp means, we get the different meaning. So different meaning, the new word is called, we get one word, right? That word is called compound word. Yes, two words are there that can join and form a third word. That third word is called compound word. Okay, now see here, there are three types of compound word. First one, closed compound words. Closed compound words. Second one, open compound words. And the third one, hyphenated compound words. Closed compound words, open compound words, and hyphenated compound words. There are three types of compound words: closed, open, and hyphenated. Closed means it is closed. We can take it as a closed compound words. Closed means we never leave space between the two words. It is closed. Okay. Then open compound word. Open means we have to leave some space between the two words. This is open compound words. And the hyphenated compound words means, for example, we can take brother-in-law. See here, brother, then we put hyphen, then in, hyphen, then law. Yes, this is hyphenated compound words. Okay, closed compound words, there are three types of compound words: closed, open, and hyphenated compound words. Closed means we can write together, and open compound words means we have to write separate, and the hyphenated compound compound word means we want to put hyphen in between the word. Okay, now here are some examples for us. Closed compound words, afternoon. We must want to write afternoon together, not separate. Okay, afternoon. Next, firefly. See here, it is a compound word. After, after means doing something after. After I can come, after, like that we can tell, na, that is after. After has different meaning. And noon, noon has different meaning. Both combine and form a compound word. Okay, yes. Next, firefly. Yes, fire means neruppu, tee, right? Fire and fly. Fly means it can fly, paravai, parakkiradu. Okay, so fire has different meaning, fly has different meaning, both combine and form a different meaning. So it is a compound word. It is a closed compound word, so we don't leave space in between them. Okay, okay. Next, sunflower. We must write sunflower together, not separate. Okay, next, everyone. Everyone, we want to write together. Next closed compound word is football. Yes, next, notebook. Notebook we want to write together only, not separate. Then we are moving to open compound words. Open compound word means, already I told, we want to leave some space, right, between the two words. See here, ice cream. Ice separate, cream separate. We want to write separate, separate. But it is a compound word, but it in between there is a some space. Okay, ice cream. Next, coffee mug. Full moon. Head office. Lawn tennis. Dinner table. It all is in your book, so just go through it. Okay, now hyphenated. Hyphenated means in between we want to put a hyphen symbol. See here, merry go round. Brother-in-law, yes, already I told, brother-in-law, sister-in-law, daughter-in-law, son-in-law, everything come this hyphenated compound words, right? Next, two-third. Between the two and third, we want to put hyphen, so it is hyphenated word. Next, hushes. Okay, next, absent-minded. Next, hand-picked. Okay, now what we learn, let me recall it. What is mean by compound words? Compound word means nothing. It is very easy. Two words, okay? Two different words joined together and form a new word, third word, and with different meaning. It is compound word. See here, when two words join together to form a third word with a different meaning, the new word is called compound word. Okay, and we learn three types of compound words. What are they? Closed compound words, open compound words, and hyphenated compound words. Closed compound words means we want to write together. Yes, two different word, but we want to join and write. So it is closed compound words. Then open compound words. Open compound word means we want to compulsory. We want to leave some space in between the two words. It is a open compound words, right? Next one is hyphenated compound words. Hyphenated compound word means in between the two words we want to put a hyphen. So it is hyphenated compound words. Okay, now let me move on to the exercises. Okay, now first one, underline the compound words in these sentences. That is one sentence. We want to find which is the compound word and we want to underline it, right? Okay, I had butterflies in my stomach before the dance recital. What is this? Where here the compound word is C, I, no, had, no, butterflies, yes, it has a compound word. How we can say it has a compound word? See here, butterflies. This is the word given, right? First line. Okay, butter, it has different meaning. Butter means from the milk we can take now, butter, cheese. Yes, that is butter. Flies, flies means it can fly. So it contains different meaning, it takes different meaning. So it is a compound word. Yes, we found one compound word. What is the word? Yes, butterflies. Next, in my stomach before the dance recital. Is there any compound word is there? No. Okay, let me move on to the next one. One, we stack the logs in the backyard. Okay, stacked means arrange it in order. Okay, logs means wood. In the backyard, backyard, yard means mutram. Backyard means in a back of our house, right? Yes. See here, what is the compound word we can form here? We, no, stacked. Stacked is a single word, so it is not a compound word. Okay, the logs in the, yes, what the word here, compound word is, yes, backyard. In the second line, backyard. Back means in the back side, like that. Okay, yard means mutram, so it has different meaning. And it joined together means and frame a new meaning, right? Okay, next, the third one. Maria wants a strawberry cake for her birthday. One girl, her name is Maria. She wants a strawberry cake for her birthday. Okay, which is a compound word here? See, Maria, no, it is a single word. Wants also single word. Yes, third one, strawberry. Underline the word strawberry. Okay, see here, strawberry, straw, it is a straw, one thing. And berry, it is also one fruit, one type of fruit. Yes, it has different meaning and it joined together and frame a new word. It is a compound word. Yes, next one, in that line, in that sentence, cake for her birthday. Yes, see here, birthday can also come for the compound noun. Yes. See, birth. Birth contains one meaning and day contains one meaning. If we combine the both means, we can get the compound word. Yes, so birthday also a compound word. And fourth one, Aditya forgot to bring his English textbook today. Yes, Aditya not forgot, no, to bring his English textbook. Yes, textbook can come for compound word. Okay, next, my parents are planning to get our house whitewashed before Diwali. Before Diwali, our parents are planning to whitewash our house. Okay, this is the concept here. Okay, my parents are planning to get our house whitewashed before Diwali. Okay, what is the compound word here found? My parents know are planning to get our house whitewashed. Yes, whitewashed. White contain one meaning. It is a color, right? Washed. What is it? It is an action. So different word joined together and form a compound word. Yes. Okay. Let me move on to the second Roman letter. Fill in the blanks with the compound word. Use the clues given in the brackets for help. Okay. With the bracket, we want to find the new word, a compound word. Okay. Now the dash man gave the beggar a shelter for the night. There is a man. He helped a beggar to stay in his home for a night, one day night. Okay, ma. See, option is generous. Generous means generally, or we can say common. Okay, yes. Now, what word will come here? Just think. What word will come here? Commonly, generously, we are saying that man has this kind of quality, so he is helping others. What we can use here? Kind-hearted. Kind is different meaning and hearted is different meaning. Joined together means we can get a compound word. Yes, so we can write for the first one kind-hearted, and the first one answer kind-hearted. Kind-hearted. Okay, now the second one. Mix this medicine in dash water, which means option is not very hot. It is not hot water, which means what we can say another word for this hot water? Yes, lukewarm water. Lukewarm means மிதமான சூடு உள்ள தண்ணி. ஓகேவா? ஓகே, லுக் வார்ம். சி ஹியர், லுக் ஹேஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மீனிங் அண்ட் வார்ம் ஹேஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மீனிங். போத் கம்பைன் மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் அ காம்பவுண்ட் வேர்ட் வித் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மீனிங். ஓகே, நவ் தேர்ட் ஒன். லீனா வாண்டட் எ டேஷ் ஃபார் டின்னர். ஒன் கேர்ள் இஸ் லீனா, ஷி வாண்டட் டேஷ் ஃபார் டின்னர் அண்ட் த ஆப்ஷன் இஸ் மேட் வித் பிரெட். வாட் டிஷ் கேன் மேட் வித் பிரெட்? எஸ் திங்க் which one will come? Yes, cheese burger. Burger will come. We want to write the compound word, so we want to mix another one word. Two words we want to write. Yes, two words combine and form one word. So alone the burger is not said, right? So we just add cheese burger. Yes, cheese burger is there na. So two word combined means it is a compound word. Third one, cheese burger. Okay, now fourth one. Our school is taking us to Assam for a dash. Okay, from our school we are going to tour for Assam. Okay, option is a period of time, some days. Okay, well, we can say a couple of days like that. We can say, right? Yes, for some days. What we can write? Yes, fortnight. Fortnight means a 2 weeks or 15 days. We can take 15 days or 4 weeks. 2 weeks, it is fortnight. Okay, okay, fortnight. What is the meaning for fortnight? Fortnight means 2 weeks or 15 days. It is fortnight. Okay, fort has different meaning and night has different meaning. Both combine and form the compound word. Okay, next, fifth one. Sheila gifted me a novel along with a beautiful dash. Okay, now Sheila, one girl is there. She gifted a novel on book, okay, one type of book, story book she gave to me with a beautiful, it looks very beautiful, and the option is something that helps you remember the page you are reading. For that she put a something, right, and give it to me so that it is very useful to me to read, because which page I already read I forget, so that if I put anything means I'm easily can take which page I want to read now, I can easily take. So she used something here. See the option, something that helps you remember the page you are reading. Okay, what we can put here for the book reading? Yes, bookmark. So book is another one thing, and mark is another thing. So it combine and form a compound word. So which is the compound word here used? Book mark. Okay, now next from letter, identify the compound words with the help of these pictures. Yes, in Vijay TV, right? Vijay TV, there is one program, connection, like that we are going to play. Okay, well, we are going to do this activity. Yes, there is two type of pictures are there. We want to combine that. Anything will match. Okay, well, from that picture, from action, for doing the same thing, we can combine and frame a new word. Okay, well, form a new word. Okay, now see here. First picture, what is in the first picture? Doe. Yes, what is mean by doe? Doe means it is a mau. Yes, next what is in the second picture? Yes, what is that? Nut. Okay, first one is doe, second one is nut. What the new word, what the compound word we can form here? Donut. Yes, donut is a sweet, right? It in the bakery we can get, right? Yes, donut. What is the first one? Donut. See here, dough is a word and nut is another word. Combine and form a compound word. And second one, see the what is in the first picture? What is that? Yes, picture. Then what we can say? Yes, a family photo. Photo. Okay. Now what is in the second picture? What? Yes, that is copy or a paper. Yes. If we combine both means photo plus copy. Yes, photocopy. We can say Xerox, right? Xerox. Another name is photocopy. Yes, we can take photocopy of this page of this book. We can say, right? Yes, this is a compound word, photocopy. Photo is a one word and copy is one word to combine and form a compound word. Okay, next, see what is in the first picture? Yes, paper. And the second picture, the boy is showing, listen that arrow mark, where it is showing? Bag. So paper bag. Okay, now fourth one. See the first picture, there is one table and the arrow mark denotes down. Okay, and the second picture, it is a weighing machine, right? Yes. How we can combine both? Down, weigh. No. Then yes, under weight. Yes, under weight. We can take as under weight. Under weight. Both combine and form a new word, compound word. Okay, next let me move on to the E option. First picture, it has a grass. Yes, grass, green. Then what we can pick from this picture? Yes, sky is there. Everything we want to take now. Yes. Okay, now, and the second one, it has a frog. Yes. Okay, frog is there. What is the compound word we can found here? Yes, grass is here. What the frog is doing? Yes, it is hopping. Hopping means jumping, right? Yes. So, grass plus hop. What we can get the new word? What word we can get? Grasshopper. Yes, grasshopper. It is a compound word. Different word, combine and form a new word. Okay, now, and the last one. Okay, what is this? What is in the first picture? Yes, one sweet, right? We can also eat. What is that? Yes, jelly. Jelly sweet. Okay. What is in the next picture? Yes, it is fish. What the fish is doing? Swimming, right? And also there is some water. Okay, we can merge it. How we can join together? Jelly fish. So, jellyfish. Jellyfish, we can combine and form a new word, jellyfish. Okay? Okay, now I am going to give you a homework. You just listen carefully. See here, some letters are here, some words are here. Nails, paper, tooth, room, board, race, light, water, brush, night, boat, book. Okay, once again I read. Nails, paper, tooth, room, board, race, light, water, brush, night, boat, book. Okay, well, these are the words. At least 8 compound words you want to find with these words. Okay, your homework is with these words. I already read it. Okay. With these words, you want to find at least 8 compound words using the pictures. We saw in the last exercise, right? Like this. You want to do draw one picture here, then here one picture. You want to combine that both and want to frame a new compound word. This is your homework. At least 8 new words with the picture. Okay, ma? First you draw the picture. If first one means you draw this picture, then this picture, then right, then here right. What is it? Then what is it? Then find the answer. Okay, ma? Like this you want to write the homework. First picture, next is second picture. What is the picture here? You want to write here. Okay, a word. Then this word is here. Then we want to write the compound word. Answer. Okay, well, at least 8. This is your homework. Okay, I hope you understand these compound words. Thank you, students.